This handset came off the new Volkl Kendo. The Kendo has been updated. It's got a different side cut. It's 1 millimeter wider underneath the foot. It's a 90 now. But it also has, instead of only tip rocker, it has a tail rocker too. So it's definitely more forgiving. If you're a very aggressive skier, it's going to be a little bit squirrely on higher speeds. So you can put an advanced skier on here all the way up to an expert. I give this ski a 4 out of 5.